to toe. It begins in the spring of 1827 in the city of Vienna on a night when it was experiencing the largest lightning storm in its long history. Within a large disheveled room, Ludwig von Beethoven is slumped over his piano. And upon that piano sits the just completed manuscript for his 10th symphony. It is his final, and he is certain his greatest work. Meanwhile, in the shadows are the numerous ghosts and spirits from out of his past. And among these spirits is the beautiful immortal Fate, accompanied by her deformed son, Twist. Now, Twist is not, how shall I say, malicious, but he is unquestionably mischievous. Together they have arrived to inform the legendary composer that this is to be his last night on Earth.
And in the dark, he sits alone to watch his final hours bleeding. Still, when they whisper in his ear, he tries to read.